Hey everyone, it's Melody with Design by Melody. I'm here today with the second layout using the Feed Your Craft kit that I've been working with here recently. If you missed my unboxing video or the first layout that I made with this kit, please go down in the description box below and you'll see links to those videos, as well as links to my blog that has my resource guide for this particular kit. So the very first thing I did was lay out all of my photos and then kind of start working on the cards that I'm going to put in the kit. In the layout. So I was really drawn to this top right one that's kind of a darker green color with white print on it, and it's a really pretty font. It's the script, kind of a script font, and it just has a quote on there. So I had this open 4x6 pocket, and I don't always have open 4x6 pockets, so I thought it was a great opportunity to use that quote card. In the kit, there's also a lot of, well, I noticed that the 4x6 cards that I have left, there's three that I have left, including this one, they all have pretty large graphics on them, and so they're definitely going to be filler cards. They're not going to be cards that I can layer photos on top of, so I'm just taking the opportunity, since I have this open 4x6 pocket, to go ahead and do that. Now I'm working through what I'm going to put in the 3x4 pockets. So I have this heart that you see that's kind of doodled to the right. That was one that Kaylin actually drew, and I went ahead and put one of the word stickers on there, or word die cuts on there. I'm going to add a little bit of embellishment below that here soon when I actually glue that down. I haven't glued it down yet. But I was going through my papers trying to figure out, or the cards, trying to figure out what other ones I wanted to use on this particular layout. So I kind of pulled out that, it just really reminds me of like a starry sky. One to the left. And then the second one from the left, I put that black a card that had the quote on it. Since I had also printed one myself when I printed the printables, I went ahead and used the one that came in the kit. And then I'm just kind of figuring out what else to put in this other one. Now I have a Stampin' Up! Card kit, a Perfect Days card kit that I purchased a while ago when it was on clearance from Stampin' Up. I'm pretty positive this is not available anymore, but I've been keeping it on my desk to pull from whenever I need a card or a journaling spot or something in addition to the kit that I'm actually working on. So I'm pulling out about four of those cards for this particular layout. I've got this teal and white floral print that I'm going to use to back the 4x6 card on the top left. I'm also going to pull one of those exact same cards out and use it on the bottom right card. And then I have that real life card that kind of has the same tones of green that the top right quote card has. And then I also had a 3x4 card that had the heart and it said love this, and I just went ahead and fussy cut this out. And I'm going to put that on top of that starry night card. We're just going to call it starry night card. I think it's a beautiful card. It's my favorite card in this entire kit, so I wanted to make sure I included it on a layout. Now I'm just doing a caption under that heart that's doodled, and it just says Art by Kaylin, and he loves to take my iPad and pull up the Paint app and just, you know, do paint, painting or writing or anything like that on there, and I try to kind of save those periodically as he does those. There was this little die cut that said, oh, just over here, pulling a rabbit out of a hat, and it has a little hat with a rabbit on it. So I'm going to put that on that bottom left photo of Kaylin. So the bottom left photo and then the photo that's right there on that black 3x4 card are Kaylin getting ready for camp, and he was not excited to go to camp last summer. These are from 2017. He really was not excited to go to camp. So I'm going to put a caption on there that says mostly camp ready, and then I'm going to put a little bit of journaling that talks about how he's really not excited, but we'll make do. We made it through and everybody was happy at the end of it, but it really was not his favorite place to be last summer. I'm going to go ahead and get that photo glued down. You can see that I'm covering up that quote, but again, I had already printed a copy of this exact same card when I had did my own printables from the digital files that were emailed to me as part of purchasing the kit. So I was not hesitant to cover up this photo or this card because I knew I could print multiples of it again, and I did already have it printed, so I really was fine with it. I use those white tile alphas from Studio Calico to go ahead and put that caption camp ready. And then as I had mentioned, I'm going to put the little word mostly above that. And that's actually in the stamp set that comes in the kit, but I'll do that here in just a moment. I'm working on this bottom left card, going ahead and getting it complete with a little bit of journaling on a little scrap tag that I had sitting off to the side of my desk. I'm really trying to utilize a lot of the die cuts that came in the printables. I'm kind of getting to the point that they're very specific. I've got mushrooms left and butterflies left and lightning bolts left and lots of little florals with little twigs and things like that, or sprigs of leaves and things like that. So I'm really not sure how the next layout's gonna go, if I do a third layout or if I don't do a third layout. I absolutely love the kit though. I just don't know exactly how I'm going to use the rest of the cards and the rest of the die cuts that I have. So we'll see. I'm gonna try to get creative and come up with something else, but we will see exactly what comes out of the next project with this kit. Working on this bottom right card, and you are going to see it change drastically here in just a moment. I cut out that one card that I had printed that said breathing dreams like air, because this is just some photos of Kalen playing basketball, and that is so his happy place. Like, he loves basketball and he is really good at it. So I just wanted to put that little die cut or fussy cut word out of one of the papers that was talking about dreams, because that really is where his heart is, to be honest with you. And then there was also a stamp in the stamp set that said be a seeker, and so I went ahead and stamped that as well. But this card is actually going to have a change here in a moment. So it's on a piece of white cardstock right now, but it really was just not commanding presence on my layout. So I'm going to go back here in a moment and pull out that same kind of tealy blue floral that's in the top left card and use that exact same card down here in the bottom right card. And that again is from that Stampin' Up! Perfect Days card kit that I had purchased, you know, a couple months ago. Just going through the die cuts here and adding a few little extra elements. I'm going to add a little butterfly here to the top right of this card, and it just simply says real life, and I just felt like it needed a little something. And then that butterfly had the same tones as the other cards that I've already used on this layout. So I went ahead and just kind of glued it there. A lot of these cards are actually fairly simple. Some of them have embellishments and some of them really don't have a whole lot. I did have this little word strip that was in my little scrap bin that said, you're the peanut butter to my jelly. And I thought that was just kind of funny to put on that photo of Ernest and I just making goofy faces. Now here's where I changed that background to that card, and it's going to look so much better here in just a moment. You'll see it's going to really kind of blend in a little bit better with the rest of the layout instead of just being on that white cardstock. It just wasn't enough, I should say. Kind of re-gluing those elements back down. And then I'm also going to use my tiny attacher here in just a moment to staple through those hearts. So I have two of those puffy pebbles hearts on this layout. I'm just going to use a single staple from the tiny attacher that I have. And then I'm going to use two staples on that heart that on that love this card, just to kind of bring in that element one more spot on this layout. That's kind of my finishing touch. If you have any questions, please let me know. I will have the still photos coming up here for you in just a moment, so make sure you check those out for a little bit of a closer look at each of the cards. But let me know what you guys think of this kit so far. If you've ever used the Future Craft Kit, I would love to hear your thoughts on it as well. And let me know if you have any questions. All right, guys, thank you so much. I'll talk to you later. Bye.